Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. Today me and my group will present about our event advertisement. But before we start, let me introduce my group Darari. My name is Sharifah Zulaika Rivera Rozi and the names of group members Asila Kansa, Suci Aprilia, and Nur Azima Ali. Okay, now let me start first. In this poster, we will be launching our event to find people who have talent in the field of music and musical instruments.
Located at University Neocultural Institute of Technology on 27 February 2022 to 2 March 2022, from 7 p.m. to finish. To get the ticket, you can call the number on the bottom right of the poster. We also feature a special group who is one of the talented young artists who has created several songs, namely Devano Denandra.
This event also aims to entertain campus students. At this event, we also give you an opportunity for campus people who want to appear for fun or want to put on the show for someone they want to address.
One more surprise is that the one who gets first place in the competition can be Devano Denandra. And for another questions or about the registrations, please contact the contact person at the bottom of the poster.
That's our presentation about our event. Sorry if there are mistakes. Thank you. See you in the event.
See you in the event.
Bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon. We are here to present the result of our group tour. My name is Rizky Kurniawan.
My name is Rizky Prima.
My name is Rahman Arfian.
My name is Muhammad Riza Saputra.
Okay, Mobile Legend game rules. Set 1, player recruitment 1.1. Each player must have a device in the form of smartphone and mobile account. Themselves and not someone else. 1.2. Each player must create a Yamisok account and register for the tournament. Honda Community Esports on the Yamisok platform. 2. Team recruitment. 2.1. One player is appointed by his team members to be the captain of their respective team. 3. Team name, initial team name, and player name. 3.1. Qualifier. 3.2. One each team is allowed to use one initial of the name of a maximum of 4 characters in front of each player's name during the tournament. The initial of this team can only consist of upper letters, lowercase letters, or number. 3.1.2, use of player names that contain element of Sara and sexuality will result in the team being disqualified by the committee. 3.1.3, player names may only use names that have been assigned by the each team officially. 3.1.4, one team consists of 5 player who are
match setting, lobby setting, online tournament. The lobby will be made by the captain of a team. The team that has the right to create a lobby is the team whose name is in a position at the top of the bracket. As the task of making lobby and invite the opposing captain to enter the lobby. The team position in the online tournament is the team at the top of the tournament is the team at the top of the back of the bracket. Copies the left side of the lobby and the team at the bottom of the bracket or copies right side of the team in the lobby. Example, team 1 vs team 2. The team 1 will make a lobby match or copy the left position of the team slot in the lobby.
The fixed time for one match is the schedule preset broadcast for the match or 10 minutes after the previous game is over. Broadcast schedule will be notified to all team by admin tournament at least one day before the scheduled match. If there is a team that is not ready during the allotted time, then the opponent can get a VO win by contacting the admin, and the admin will check the lobby. If both team agree, they can postpone the start time maximum match up to 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, anyone the team will with more player present can apply to win VO by contacting the admin, and the admin will check the lobby. If the previous match is cancelled to disqualification, then next team must be ready at the location. It is not allowed to remake the team after clip with the first to appear. All results must be reported to its admin right after the match is over. Tournament structure, the game mode used for each match is less custom lobby draft pick with 3 band hero system. B, the hero used is a hero that has been approved by the party Moonton to be played in the official tournament, and the newest hero can be used. C, not allowed to use any skin in the tournament. The skin is off.
That's all from the S. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam, Om Swastiastu, Namo Buddhaya. Good morning, everyone. How are you today? We hope that you guys are always healthy. First of all, thank you so much for the opportunity for us to present our group project. We are from Recontact Group. Before we start the presentation, let us introduce ourselves first. Hello everyone, my name is Atika Bunga Zara.
Hi, my name is Muhammad Badr Akbar.
My name is Dion Duyadita.
Hi, my name is Ayang Senang.
Today we will present the result of the World Human Eva Day last week, namely the Indonesian Independence Day event. Here we are practicing a tennis tournament to celebrate Indonesia Independence Day, which will be held on Tuesday, 17 August, from 8 a.m. until 4 p.m.
The location of the tournament is at Champedak Street No. 3, Tanjung Pinang. There is also a prize that gets around 30 million rupiah for the winner. This event is sponsored by 4 multi-talented CEOs. There are Mr. Fatih from Recontact Corp, Mr. Dion from Mencari Corp, Ms. Atika from Cinta Corp, and also Ms. Ayang from Sejati Corp.
If you interested to this event, you can register now at the link that we put on the below. Maybe that's all what we can say. If there is a mistake, please forgive. Thank you for your attention. Good morning and have a nice day.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. We are the Wibus. I am Lara.
I'm Katrin Kenyama Damanik.
I'm Muhammad Rafi Fahreza.
And my name is Haris Gustav Junior.
We're here to present our event advertisement to all of you.
Before we begin, I'd like to tell you the story behind our event. So, the Weebus is a huge pet shop located at Jalan Toman No. 27. Not so long ago, we received an email from Whiskers Company offering us a collaboration through an event. After 2 days of discussing, we decided that we would hold a cat fashion show competition entitled Nyan Cat Fashion Show Des, which literally means Meow, it's cat fashion show. The purpose of our event is for the Whiskers Company to promote the product they have just released recently, which is fish-flavored cat food for grown-up cats.
The rules are 1. The cat must be healthy and not overweight. 2. The cat must be grown up. 3. Should be willing to allow the cat to be trained. 4. If withdraw from the competition, there will be no refund. 5. Costumes must adapt to the theme, and the theme is anime.
The date of the event is 25 February 2022. The registration date starts from 21 February 2022, and the registration fee is 150,000 per cat.
As for the prize, the first winner will get cash, trophy with cash 10 kilogram and the certificate. The second will get cash, trophy with cash 5 kilogram, and the third will get cash, trophy and the whiskas 2 kilogram.
We have few things that you need to keep in mind. If your cat joins the competition, we will have to train your cat so it knows how to walk on stage and perform properly. We will train the contestants for 3 days, and the training is free of charge.
Any kinds of cat can join this competition. Doesn't matter if it's a street cat or a purebred cat. As long as it's healthy, you are welcome to join this competition.
I think that's all from us. If you still have questions or you want to know more details about the competition, then either contact us or visit our social medias. Thank you for your attention and goodbye.
Good morning everyone, introduce my name Fahmi Aryansa. Here I want to present the event that we have created this time. So at this time, we are making an online concert with the theme of song that are currently hits among teenagers. And for more detail, we turn to Arkesha. Please Arkesha.
Okay, good morning everyone. Introduce my name is Arkesha, and I want to explain in detail about the event that was made by me and my group. The first event is held online starting at 7 p.m. until 10 p.m. Here we sell tickets with two different prizes, the one gold for 5,000 and the silver one for 3,000. Why is it different? Because the gold ticket will get merchandise in the form of a CD compilation of hits and t-shirts. And for silver tickets, only get ticket. And for payment method, we accept online payment only. The song we present the top 10 hits in 2022.
The reason we hold this concert is also to entertain, because during this pandemic we can go out if not important, and people who are isoman can still enjoy entertainment by listening to songs.
What's interesting in your opinion from this event is because we will present songs that are currently hit, and also by holding a virtual concert during this pandemic, we are not only looking for material but also is a way to keep the country's music industry alive.
That's all from us. We say thank you.
Hello everyone. From the Sambalado group will present English Literature Exhibit, which is about the makeup event. A part of event, we are looking for the best of the best. We are looking for the main caption to win this event. The nominal is big enough for it gets one set place. Winner gets 15 million and 2 end place gets 10 million and 3rd place only gets 5 million rupiah. Location and Swinzi office in Sukarno Road in the glass intersection number 52.
Makeup is an activity that can change a person's appearance using the help
of tools and materials such as cosmetic. The purpose and function of makeup is to correct the advantage and disadvantage of the face. Emphasize the shape of the face and makeup early for art styling makeup such as body painting. Activity purpose. The objective of this event are 1. Sharpen people creativity. 2. Increase knowledge in makeup. 3. Practice makeup skill.
Cosmetic tools and materials commonly used in facial makeup are foundation, BB cream, eyebrow pencil, loose or compact powder, blush, eyeshadow, eyeliner, lipstick, and many more. Supported by the increasingly varied cosmetic makeup is also popular with teenagers, and the emergence of beauty influencers who are increasingly introducing makeup through makeup challenges are increasingly making people compete to be able to apply makeup well.
A competition that prestigious experts in the field of makeup to produce a work of art that has aesthetic form and can profit. Now, Infel Phaetons and makers, this competition a place to show skills and hidden talents that have not been published. That compete will provide to the public that.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning. Allow me to introduce myself and my friend. My name is Karisana Sofirna, and my friends Nabila, Naila, Aulia, and Arif. We are from the Lily Group. In this presentation, we will discuss event advertising. We will take the examples of webinar and advertising. We will continue to find out what happened there. We will continue to find out what is going on. This webinar can, of course, be heard or seen. Next, from the act 14, this webinar I'm stopped producing information about mental health.
That brings us to the end of the presentation. I would like to summarize by saying, in Indonesia, information about mental health is still not widely understood by the public. A lack of knowledge about mental health makes people assessment of people with mental health disorder negative. As a result, there is a mishandling of mental health sufferers.
Mental health in Indonesia is still a taboo subject with a limited understanding and knowledge of mental health in Indonesia cannot be separated from the values of cultural tradition or community belief. Some people still believe that the cause of mental health come from supernatural things or superstition, so that people with mental health disorder think that the disturbance that occur in them are disgrace. This understanding makes people who need expert assistance reluctant to be handled. Not infrequently, people with mental health disorder feel ashamed to be in society.
Discrimination against people with mental health discourse love public. Awareness often results in the discrimination against people with mental health discourse. The form of the discrimination can be the form of harsh treatment, humiliation, or bullying is not uncommon for people to stay away from people with mental health discourse and the family.
Access to mental health is not evenly distributed. Access to mental health in Indonesia is still difficult. The government's budget for mental health, the capacity of mental hospitals, and psychiatric wards in general hospitals still cannot meet the needs of the Indonesian people. In Indonesia, there are 8 provinces that do not have mental hospitals and 3 provinces that do not have a psychiatric the Indonesia Ministry of Health predicts that at least 90% of people with mental health disorders do not have access to adequate care.
The name of the event is the International Women's Day webinar. This webinar discusses how to build and maintain mental health. This event will be held on Tuesday, March 8, 2022 from 10 to 12:30 a.m. via a Zoom meeting. The research person who will fill this event is Sylvia Dwi Puspita. She is a doctor of psychology. The benefits you will get are e-certificates and knowledge. And if you are interested in joining, you can register via the link list for free. And for more information, please contact the number list. I will finish with closing words. If there are mistakes or shortcomings in our group, we apologize. We have finished with Wabillahi Taufiq wal Hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hi guys, today we'll introduce our event at Perbanas Badminton Cup. Perbanas Badminton Cup is the biggest event in the world program of Perbanas Badminton UKM. Perbanas Badminton Cup, or more commonly we call it the term PBC, has been running in its 10 year. BPC is held with the target of participants being only between high school and university. But this time, the coverage area that can register in this event are high school and universities throughout East Java.
Not only the regional coverage has increased, but the price have also increased to reach $1,000 followed by all participants interested quickly wait to place on May 4, 2020. The event on the third day was open with rematch by the chief executive of PBC, continued by the manager of the badminton UKM Perbanas. That symbolic of the opening of the event by searching the shuttlecock upward as a sign of the opening of the PBC event.
Be the champion. Win over $1,000 worth of prize. Date 3-5 April 2020. Place Gor Sudirman, Surabaya. Time 8 o'clock. Finish. Condition registration form available online. FC KTM, KTP, student card. Lastus for key 6, color photo. By the registration fee. Max X 23 years old.
Registration 27 January to 27 March 2020. Technical meeting 2 April 2020. Match 3 to 5 April 2020. Registration men single junior high school $7, men single high school $9, high school men's double $12. Location Sports Center Sudirman. Be the champion, win over $1,000 worth of prize.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Maisa Berdiansyah. I am the host of the opening ceremony this morning, and I would like to introduce my teammates. From the team, namely Alvin Yuda, Raden Arya, and Muhammad Zaidani.
Well, we are holding one event, namely the ML tournament, which we will hold on the 29th to the 3rd on Tuesday and Wednesday from 3 p.m. to 9 p.m. Okay, that's enough for me. Thank you for the registration. Information and more detail can be asked by one of my teammates, Jaidani.
If you want to take part in this event, you must complete the registration is follow. Registration can be touched from or go by.
Here we only open 12 slots, and per slot you only pay 50,000, and you can contact the number on the poster. And if you win, you can bring 150,000. The rules can be seen on the poster. Thank you so much.
Time for question and answer.
Question number one. Is the team required to have a squad?
Sure, you must have squad to join.
Number two. Is the tournament offline or online?
Offline, because many people won't look the tournament.
Number three, one team can be more than five?
Yes, because you have to have a backup.
Okay, number four, is it okay to use iPad?
No, because it is considered cheating.
Number five, where is the tourist location?
At the coffee shop Jatayu.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are from Broken Home Group. My name is Oriko Amini.
My name is Rizky Wahyu Keju.
My name is Riyadi Adamsyah Putra.
My name is Tengku Jonathan.
My name is Rifanja Mufti Akbar.
Hello everyone, let's join our tournament. The tournament will be held on Sunday 27 February 2022 at 10 PM at the Semanda Volleyball Court.
If you want to join with your tournament, you can contact at 08238269552 Miss Oriko.
The registration deadline is on Friday, 25 February at 3 PM.
Join us.